guides to the tower. Oh, we gotta save first. Guess I should have moved so it was safe before that.
Push them back!
Like, there! I know that boulder's gonna come and kill me soon.
Push them back!
I always get hit by at least one, so it really matters. I'm not gonna be that quick about it anyway. Oh, I tried. At least I did better than that other guy.
Like, you help us. They're everywhere.
You're Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
Alright. Let's go, random mage and tower guard. Am I still on fire? I am.
Oh, you'll have to do so much better than that. Into the Tower of Doom.
And
I'm done. Naturally.
Monies! That's my favorite kind of loot. Because you can always carry more monies.
Never any for a disease.
They just opened the door. They didn't give me the chance. By yourself. Other Darkspawn didn't even like you. That's
just... Never any shortage of these. Yes!
Whenever possible, try and flank your enemies. History won't remember how dramatic your failed frontal assault was.
Make his breath. What are these Darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the Horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here.
Weren't you complaining that you wouldn't get to fight? There's no point moaning about it. We have fighting to do. You could try telling them they're in the wrong place.
Right, because clearly this is all just a misunderstanding. We'll laugh about this later. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Yeah, we're on floor number 2. I think there are 3? Or maybe 4, I don't remember. We're almost there, Alistair, not to worry. Alright, just these heads on these spikes here. Or something.
Over with. And done.
Other doors.
there was another one somewhere. At least I thought there was. Maybe there wasn't. Somewhere with the heads? No. I ran through a fire. That would have actually hurt me, but... fires don't hurt people. People love fire. It's because I'm a dwarf.
Need to get to the beacon.
I know, that's what you keep saying.
Success. King needs locate. Needs a charge.
You're pretty obsessed with locate. You're gonna regret that. So I just tried to pulse like there was stuff around. I really need to stop thinking I'm playing in a position. This is just not good at all. Can't pulse around and see if you're missing anything in the room because that's not available in this game. That was only for Inquisition. It's kind of nice.
Loghain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal.
Let's look at this pile of bugs.
The king. Depending on
that looks normal. Just random body parts hanging from this thing. It's good. Nothing abnormal here.
And I'm on. All right. Yes. All right.
Done naturally.
Come on, puppies, let's go kill more darkspawn.
And I'm on.
Daggers. And yep, then we'll go and kill the stuff on the top floor of the tower and light the beacon and have another cutscene.